What's up guys, this is your boy Dean. I just wanted to make a quick video just to give you an update on the Cefiro. Something really crazy happened about 2 weeks ago when me and my girl went down to get some coffee and some dessert. And I'll explain in a little bit, but right now I gotta get my coffee first. Alright, I got my iced coffee right here. And right now I'm just waiting for my motorbike to get clean. They're cleaning my motorbike over there. Alright guys, I'm back at the crib now. The bike is clean, got my coffee. So I wanted to talk a little bit about what happened to the Cefiro. So 2 weeks ago, I was just driving down the street at about 30 kilometers an hour, which is about 18 to 20 miles per hour. And the wheel studs on the back left wheel just snapped. Like, I don't know how in the world that happened, but the back left wheels just snapped. They broke off, the wheel came off. And I'll throw some pictures up on the screen so you can see what I'm talking about. So as you can see, it was just a freak incident that just happened out of nowhere. Had no signs of this happening. Didn't know it was gonna happen. They just broke. I'm lucky that it happened at a very slow speed. It happened on a back road, not a very busy road. Minimal traffic. When it happened, I called the tow truck immediately, got the car towed to my guy's shop. That's where the car is right now, where it's getting a lot of upgrades, a lot of amazing upgrades that needed to happen anyways. So it was either now or never. And the reason why I've titled this video Almost Wrecking the Car is because the night before, I went out to the street races in Mexico. And you know, I was doing some spirited runs. You know, I was going over 160 kilometers an hour, which is over 100 miles an hour. Had the wheel flown off at that speed, man, you never know what could have happened. The car could have been totaled, I could have been injured. But I'm lucky that this happened only at about 30 kilometers an hour, which is about 20 miles an hour. And there was no damage to the car. The only damage to the car was when the wheel came loose, the car was sitting on top of the wheel. So that kind of cracked a little bit of the bumper and the paint kind of got cracked and chipped, which is a blower because I just got the rear bumper painted just 2 months ago. So I'm a little bummed out about that. The bumper is gonna have to be repainted. Other than that, there was no damage to the car and I consider myself lucky pretty much. With that being said, you know, I just wanted to give you guys a quick update on the car. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, make sure you do that now, because in the next coming videos, I'm going to be showing you guys all the upgrades that are happening to the car, and you don't want to miss it, so stay tuned.